type of people that Penn's looking for, when you go through the admissions process here, it's that extra special something that leads to people like Matt and Adrian finding an opportunity like the President's Engagement Prize and then taking the initiative to do something with it.
My name's Adrian Lievano. I'm a senior here at the University of Pennsylvania.
And I'm Matt Lisle. I'm also a senior here in the University of Pennsylvania in mechanical engineering.
There are 800 million people in this world that lack access to clean water.
And over 3.4 million of those people die each year from waterborne related illnesses.
So the need for an innovation in water technology is more prevalent than ever before. And some of the solutions that exist out there are just either too expensive, they're not sustainable, or they cause more harm than good.
And so what we want to do is to create a solution that works for one of these communities in an organic way.
Matt and Adrian, they were both of my best students in one of my classes. I think it's no surprise where they are right now. And their project, what they are proposing, is actually very big. They're trying to recover rainwater and make it potable, making water such that you can drink.
They're great engineers, but more importantly, they're engineers with a mission to make a difference for people whose lives are really cut short because they don't have access to the things that we take for granted, like clean water.
We came up with this idea after we heard about this seed called the miracle seed.
And it's called the Moringa oleifera. One of these seeds can purify between 1 and 4 liters of water. You take these seeds and you crush them up into a fine powder. Mix it up, let it settle, and then you've removed between 90 and 99% of bacteria, heavy metals, and all the stuff that you don't want to drink. The map of the world that needs clean water and where this seed grows is pretty much 1-to-1. Imagine the impact that we can make.
I think we can do something pretty incredible here. Our plan is, starting this summer, we're going to do research and development to try to understand how this system works at a large scale.
So this project is focused around a school that we're going to. The school's located in Kimana, Kenya. It's a rural part of Kenya.
And so the big problem for these students is that they have to walk 8 miles a day just to get access to clean water. Now this was only possible because of the culture here at Penn. If it wasn't for such an award like the President's Engagement Prize, this would have never happened.
Getting that call from President Gutman and knowing that I'm going to get to work on what I've been dreaming about for years, I mean, it's unbelievable, it's indescribable.
The President's Engagement Prize, I think, is the only one of its kind at colleges and universities in the U.S. And it says a lot about Penn. And it says that Penn is concerned in producing good citizens and harnessing creativity and investing in it. And I think more universities will follow suit.
If you're going to pick a place to do a project like this, this is the place.
Matt and Adrian's future is very bright. I can see them really having an impact. This is just a seed, and it can grow to something much bigger than this.